What you wanna do? Here we go. Take a walk with me. Check it out. Now as I peer through the window of gloom and everyday living, and all the hardships one faces to make you give in, I dig more intensely, finding greater strength. A lot of heads is empty, I've got a greater rank than MCs not aware of situations that'll force one to understand true stipulations. Thou shalt not bite, thou shalt not front, fake it if you want, but for the battles I've come, cause I'm rap life is real life. I don't have to create some false image to make the crowd get hype. Too many children get the wrong message from clowns that walk around hopelessly lost, thinking the theater boss. They're in it days, while dope MCs don't get the front page. Me, I try to channel my rage as I travel through the city regularly, turning the anger and frustration straight into energy. Yes, you will remember me as the brother who cared to dare and step up with his soul bare, but never fearing, cause I've got instructions from him to go and fight the corruption. So I'm looking through the dark, I got to look through it, trying to find the light. Looking through the dark, maintain it. My granddaddy always told me to keep the light shining, so as my mic illuminates, you can feel the state that I'm in. Thoroughly immersed in a verse, way more than hardcore. I endure, cause in myself I'm secure, delivering syllables and selections with profound perfection, coming back like the resurrection. In this session I'm professing that those who don't hear and understand never loved me, and so I plan to take a stand as one who is firmly focused. Plus I'm mad worthy with words. I rock from East New York all the way to the suburbs, the light keeper, knowledge seeker. I switch the stress that's on my mind into the voice that rocks your speaker, and I get deeper than the ocean when I'm with jazz, feel my need to express myself like the blues I can't lose. Weak MCs, they're seeking refuge from my barrage, there's no rescue. Then I look through the madness, finding sanity. I'm crazy alert, I never swim in vanity. I do this rap stuff every year. Ayo, peace to my fam, especially my man Premier, as I'm looking out to the wilderness. I'm